in this building on December 7th overcame a 2-0 deficit to do that. Wild on a run as Coleman gets a chance early in this one, turned away by Gustafson. Hardly giving up anything in terms of goals over the course of the last number of weeks. Spurgeon down the wing, gains the line with a shot on goal. Markstrom makes the save, and with Hartman sniffing around, covers up for our first whistle. Minnesota blue line with Klingberg wearing number 3. Flames get the puck to the line. Mangiapane tips it across. 2-on-1. Backlund with Coleman. Backlund shoots, and that's turned away by Gustafson. Might have got it with the shaft of the stick. Puck goes off the glass, but stays in play. As Elias Lindholm works it ahead. Chipped in by Toffoli. Lindholm onto it. He'll stop, play it back to the line. Here's Weegar, takes a look with a shot. Rebound! And Dubé was all tied up by Dumba. Couldn't get a stick to it. Anderson on the puck. After that icing call, Dumba plays it ahead to Eriksson. He'll backhand it on goal. And again, Markstrom plays safe and covers up. Lewis jabs at it. Steele cuts it off. Frederick Gaudreau plays it in front, and it trickles across the crease and into the far side. Foligno's there. Stetcher falls all alone in front. Steele stopped by Markstrom. He couldn't elevate Markstrom, sprawling to make the save.
Season lock. Hey, look at the coverage here. I mean, you can't have Steele with that much time in the slot. Where's the defenseman? And Markstrom makes the save that often this year he hasn't been able to make, but in fairness to the goalies, these are the kind of breakdowns.
Here's Weegar out of his own end. Nice pass to Huberto. Huberto passing over to Kadri off his skate. Pinballs in front, turned away by Gustafson. Puck comes all the way across. That may have gone off Markstrom's stick or possibly the crossbar. Either way, a good look there for John Merrill. Looking for his third goal of the season. Here's Boldy. Shoots into traffic. He scores! Might have gone off a Calgary player. Either way, the Wild open the scoring with 5:08 to go in the first period.
Could be Gaudreau that's going to get this. And then a harmless-looking play here. And I mentioned earlier, look at how Johansson is going to sneak in behind the net and then arrive in the high slot. And it looks like it hits him on the way through as Boldy shoots it. And there's the tip.
Oh, yeah.
So that almost might have got a touch. There might be a double tip there. And no chance for Markstrom. I mean, a changeup.
Feathers one through to Backlund. Three Flames on the line. Lucic down. His off wing in front. There's a chance for Coleman. He couldn't get a clean shot away. Puck comes back to Lucic. Feeds the puck to the point to Stetcher. And a good look here on this chance. But couldn't get a good shot away. Backlund's able to play it towards the corner to Mangiapane. Now comes loose to Peltier. Hanifin with a pass over on the far side to Dubé. Dubé shoots. Pats in. Rebound! Shot wide by Peltier.
Couldn't find his way at all. It gets a change. Change of scenery. He's got Marc-Andre Fleury to help him. And those are two great saves there on the power play as the Flames threaten. And get two good chances. There's the rebound I've talked about that you will see.
One nothing Minnesota leading, getting set for the second period face-off here at Scotiabank Saddledome as period two is underway. Kaprizov knocks it free. Zuccarello with a corner. Chips it free. Hartman shoots. Now they got the mask of Markstrom from a sharp angle. From the point, deflects in front. Bounced off bodies. Markstrom with a big save as Hartman sprawled and got a shot away.
He makes two or three huge saves here. I mean, one on the short side, but watch the reaction with his pad coming up. There, just finds it the last second, and then another one with the left pad. And three real good saves, and Hartman looks to the sky. He can't believe it, as he thought he had a sure goal.
As the power play winds down, Peltier ahead to Mangiapane. Fan on the dump in, puck slides across, and it's picked up. Look out, Spurgeon in with Boldy, and Dumba out of the box. Dumba shoots, stopped by Markstrom. Big save by Markstrom. Off Dumbo, who just stepped out of the penalty box. A stick wide of the goal. Into the final minute of play here in the second. Tanev, look out. Has the wheel back because Kaprizov's in with a shot. Glove saved by Markstrom, who hangs on. Just the one goal coming in the first period. Marcus Johansson on a tip. And that's the only puck that's seen the back of the net so far tonight. Flames. And he'll work it up the far boards and make a pass on the near side. There's Johansson. Carries in, working on Weegar. Cuts to the middle. Gets the puck towards the circle. Boldy in deep on the backhand. Turned away by Markstrom. Weegar corrals the rebound and feeds it ahead. Good job by Toffoli to pick it up off the wall.
In this game, and there's a giveaway. Puck will go down low, and Markstrom here has to hold his short side as Boldy tries to tip it up over top of him. And again, Markstrom
a change or even just shake the boys up a bit. We'll see. You'd watch for that in the third period, but we haven't seen it so far from him.
Johansson chasing the puck. Zadorov approaching. Johansson able to get it in behind the net. Tries a wraparound to the backhand. And that's turned away by Markstrom. Troy Stetcher gets the loose puck. Now Spurgeon activates. Second unit on for Minnesota. Hanifin cleans up. He'll clear. Here's a breakaway. Shorthanded to Foley. Stop. Rebound.
Great play by Hanifin to advance the puck right through the middle of the ice. To Foley just waits for it. And Gustafson just holds his ground. Some backside pressure here that helped the cause a little bit by the Wild.
Down by Tanev. And Jacob Peltier back the other way. He'll gain the zone with a shot. That goes off Middleton wide. Backhand off the mask of Gustafson. Rebound played in front and hit bodies and bounced to the end boards.
Certainly, he took charge here on this play as he takes the play on the rebound.
Puck slides out the center. Zadorov there to settle it down with a pass to Kadri. Gains the line with a shot. And that's stopped by Gustafson. Again off the mask, and he's able to hang on to the rebound.
Gustafson gets across, makes a second save, and Kadri.
Klingberg took a hit from Kadri, but the puck sits free, and it's scooped up by Frederick Gaudreau. Headman pass to Steele, trying to muscle his way around Stetcher. Stetcher blows a tire. Steele gets the puck back, throws it in front, chipped on top of the goal, bounces in off Markstrom. Pinballs around, I think it caught the crossbar, then the back of Markstrom, and it's a 2-0 Minnesota lead.
I think Foligno might have knocked it after it hit Markstrom in this slot here.
That's what happened. And a harmless looking play goes up. Look at where it hits. I mean, isn't that sum up the season for the Calgary Flames? It hits the back of the top of the net. Watch.
Wow.
Hits that bar, and
yeah,
then Foligno bunts it in.
Here's Backlund trying to get to it. Zuccarello took it away. Peltier battles to get it back with a pass to Backlund. Throws it in front. Pinballs around. And it winds up wide of the goal. Peltier, Backlund, shot blocked in front. Loose puck. And that trickles wide. Goal game.
Yeah, we got Peltier now on the ice. And he's done some nice work with Backlund. And Coleman, I haven't seen Huberto for a while here, so obviously he's on the bench. Getting benched at the moment. And a great chance, so that was close.
Eriksson Ek able to pump it back to Goligoski, and now it's picked up by Johansson. Leads three Wild over the line. Eriksson Ek and Boldy with him. Johansson with a shot, stopped by Markstrom. Rebound swatted to the corner by Hanifin. Eriksson Ek backhanded in front. Boldy scores on a setup by Eriksson Ek. He fires it home. Matt Boldy makes it 3-0 Minnesota.
Young player that's still finding his way in the National Hockey League, but a good one. But Eriksson Ek here steals the puck right off Hanifin. And then Hanifin gets puck watching. And when he does that, Boldy just switches right in and sneaks in. Here he is, right at your screen. Hanifin can't pick him up in time. A great play by Eriksson Ek. No chance for the goaltender, Eric Markstrom. And
cross to Zadorov with a shot. That's blocked by Boldy. Zadorov keeps it in with a shot that pinballs around, and Gustafson glove save off Lucic.
A second chance opportunity, maybe one or two in this game the entire night.
In their last dozen games, 9-game point streak. Minnesota with a 3-0 win, and Philip Gustafson with his second shutout of the season and the second of his career stops 31.